Hey, what's up YouTubers, this is Weagle and this is my brand new gameplay commentary for you guys. Now this one is a little bit different on the commentary side, but thank you to anyone that's come over from Ghost's channel. Be sure to subscribe, but make sure you actually check out and enjoy my content first. But I'm pretty sure there's going to be a video on here of Call of Duty that appeals to everyone. There are some really nice MOABs and gameplays, things like that on my channel, so please be sure to check that out. Thumbs up, favourites, comments, always welcomed. I love to know my feedback and everything, and if you wanted to ask me any questions again in the comments, or you can send me a personal message, that is fine with me. Now this gameplay is not my point of view, this is a turret MOAB from my friend Orzah. As people know that regular on YouTube, we upload a gameplay from a friend every now and then because we have a really good team and I'm the only one with YouTube. So what we did was protect this guy. I did die on a MOAB streak trying to protect him, but he got the MOAB, so that is fine with me. Now what I said about my commentary, I'm going to slow down a little bit now, was I'm going to tell a bit of a story here. Now I'm not a storyteller, I've never tried it before, so I've changed my mic to my old one so you have no hiss, so I'm still working on the other mic. So basically, me and my friends, we started off with about 15 people we used to play with. Unfortunately, we're down to probably about 6 now. But I have a very good story from when a lot of us met up. Now, we met on Xbox. And I don't say, you know, you should go and meet up with everyone on Xbox. But we did anyway. Met up with 4 or 5 of us. We stayed at my friend Ricky's. And this was one of the funniest things I've ever witnessed. One of the guys there, his gamertag is Samsung. His name is Sam. He's terrified of, like, ghosts and things. He hates anything scary. He is a proper scaredy cat. I mean, he's like 24, but he's really, really scared of things like that. So we were all around there playing COD, having a few beers, having a laugh. Just being really immature. It was a really good time anyway. And there was like 4 or 5 of us. We're just chilling. And they all went out to get food. So we're going to get food. Now, I wasn't clued up on what was going on. But what they did, when me and Samsung stayed behind, they went out and bought 500 multicoloured post-it notes. And I mean like bright pink, green, yellow, any bright colour you can think of. They got it and they stuck 500 of them to his car outside. Which in itself is absolutely hilarious, but it does get better. Right, so they came back in and like I said, he's terrified of everything. Now, what they did, I went to the toilet and they'd left a boxing bag with a wig over it. And you wouldn't believe how much it looked like The Grudge in the dark. It was brilliant. I crapped myself. I was like, wow, it's a joke. Cool. Came back out of the toilet and he happens to go in there straight after me, Samsung, and he's terrified. And he came running out screaming, bearing in mind this guy is 24. Oh my God, what the hell was that? While he did that, someone bolted in there, moved it, and got it out into the other room. And he was like, oh my God. And we're like, dude, there's nothing in there. So we walked him back in there, and he moved it. And he's like, what? I was like, dude, I didn't see anything when I was in this bathroom. Me just lying through my teeth. I saw nothing. So they moved it and he went back in the other room and there it was. And he was screaming again, oh my God, no, I'm out, I'm going. He was standing by the front door crapping himself saying, please walk me to my car. So they moved it one more time and he saw it again and he went, oh my fuck, no, I'm out. You guys are taking the piss, fuck you, I'm out, I'm going. I can't do this, I'm out. And he walked out of his car and he had 500 post-it notes. And I can't tell this joke without laughing, I'm sorry. He had 500 post-it notes on his car and he sped off and went about 60 miles an hour covered in post-it notes. This is the funniest thing I have ever witnessed in my life. And I tell you what, the only thing that would have made it better is if we had somehow got The Grudge into the back of his car. But if we had, he would have had a fucking heart attack and we'd be in prison. So it's probably a good job it didn't go that far. But I tell you what, I hope this has come across well, because it's genuinely the funniest thing I've ever witnessed in my life. Now, seriously, this guy was crapping himself. He's a 25-year-old guy and he was terrified. And I know it is a little bit harsh, right? Don't get me wrong. But, you know, guys play pranks on each other. I've had plenty, you know, played on me over the years. And I think it's fun to get him back. And since he was so easy to do it to him as well, it was just really funny. Now, hopefully this commentary has been, you know, worth listening to and you've enjoyed it and maybe convinced you to stay on my channel. So I really hope you enjoyed it, anyone that's new and existing people. If you could thumbs up this video for me, share it and leave in the comment section what you thought, that'd be really appreciated. And like I said, live stream will be in the description if you ever want to come and watch me over there. So once again, thanks for watching guys, take care and peace people.